Hey guys, it's Mango here, and today I'm bringing all you beautiful mangoes another brand new episode of the Five Nights at Freddy's World character analysis videos on the channel. In today's video, we're going to be going over a brand new animatronic, one of my favorites, one of my personal favorites. We're going over Mango, or Adventure Mango, Adventure Toy Mango, whatever you guys want to call these new animatronics in the brand new Five Nights at Freddy's World game, which is going to be a Five Nights at Freddy's RPG that I am super excited to play. And essentially, if you guys are new to the series, I just go over what I think each of these animatronics roles are going to be in the game, like what type of class they would be, like what, like correspond to if it were like Final Fantasy or something like that, or what type of traits and roles and like attacks and defense abilities and spells, other cool stuff like that that these characters are going to have in the Five Nights at Freddy's World game. It just sounds so good, Five Nights at Freddy's World. But yes, guys, as you can see over here, Mango is looking very, very cute. She's looking very, very cute. She's got the bow tie over there. She's got the, she still is a little bit broken, as you can see over there. But I do believe that Mango's character ability is going to be very, very similar to what Foxy's ability would probably be. I think that Foxy is probably going to be like a rogue or like a thief or something like that. Somebody that like attacks and goes quickly, you know, like because like Foxy's jump scare is so quick. I do believe that Mango is going to be pretty similar to that as well, as we do see the Mango jump scare in Five Nights at Freddy's 2. My green screen's passed out, but the Mango jump scare in Five Nights at Freddy's 2 has Mango attacking you very, very quickly, like to the head. So I do believe that Mango is going to be a very quick attacker in this game. And I think she might have like some abilities of like being able to heal and help some of the other characters on your party as well. I'm not sure, guys. Let me know you guys do think Mango's trait or Mango's role is going to be in the Five Nights at Freddy's World game. I do believe she's going to be like a mixed attacker slash mixed healer, though. She's not going to be like a full attacker like Foxy, and she's not going to be a full healer like I do think Chica is going to be. But if you guys haven't checked out my previous episodes of the Five Nights at Freddy's World character analysis videos, double sure to check out all those videos. I'll link down below in the description of the entire playlist, so you guys can check out all those videos. I'm posting new videos for every single animatronic or new adventure animatronic, if you guys want to call them that, that is added to scottgames.com. I think there's a new teaser every single day. I think today was actually two new teasers, and in today's video, we are going over Mango, and Mango is going to be a very, very interesting character to play as in the Five Nights at Freddy's World game. I cannot wait to get my hands on that didn't sound right. I cannot wait to get my hands on playing as Mango in the Five Nights at Freddy's World games. Hope you guys did enjoy today's video about the character analysis of Mango. If you guys did, be sure to share that like button. Let me know down below in the comment section what you guys think Mango's role is going to be in the brand new Five Nights at Freddy's World game. Hit that little button that says subscribe for all the brand new and latest Five Nights at Freddy's World content. And hope you guys have a nice, safe, wonderful day.